Well, this morning, we're learning more about the coronavirus infections here in Shelby County. Sunday was another bad day for Shelby County's daily case total. There were 453 new cases. This after 541 on Saturday and 298 the day before. Shelby County, we've been averaging more than 400 cases per day for more than a week now. Well, today we're expected to pass the 51,000 case mark with more than 700,000 tests that were completed.